Tonight, the coldest temperatures since January are rolling in. I'll let you know how cold it will get and when.
Dogs on the loose in Cape Coral attacking pets and destroying property. NBC2 finds out who's responsible.
After a summer of blue-green algae, researchers tested the toxicity of the air. The results at 6.
A political committee is asking for a ban on assault weapons like this. How voters may have the final say coming up.
Tonight at 6 on NBC2.